knowledge, everything's possible. I designed my system, and also the system can afford HD lessons with MP4 format, which will be at an extremely low bitrate of just a half a megabit per second.
Not the words you'd expect to hear from such a young voice, but Marco Chalasan is no ordinary boy. He holds 4 Microsoft certificates, speaks 3 languages, and is learning a 4th, has written a book, all by the age of 9.
Marco is obviously a child prodigy because his high ability is obvious when he speaks.
Professor Elena Achowska-Lechowska carried out tests on Marco when he was 7 years old. She believes the supportive family environment he's grown up around is partly responsible for his above-average intelligence.
I can't live without Marco, and we are close. We are like friends. We are like best friends, and we speak for everything with him.
But Raditza worries about the future for her only son and believes he may have to leave his native country to pursue his dreams.
I can't sleep in the peace because I know my kids, it's very talented, and I can make nothing for him.
Very talented indeed. Marco's interest in computers began before he could walk.
Let me tell you my first feeling when I first sat on the computer. I do not remember when it was, but I remember the feeling. The feeling was something like safety, and you know that you can do everything with computers.
Results from the cognitive tests carried out on Marco showed his brain functions at a higher level compared to other children of his age.
He has advanced and accelerated brain function, and he goes through the developmental stages of thinking very quickly.
But Marco maintains he is still a regular kid.
When I'm with my friends, I just ignore the fact that I'm system engineer. I play with my friend and I do whatever I want. But when it comes up to building a network or to something else which is connected with in some way with IT, I always am serious.
So what does this child genius want to do when he grows up?
I'd like to continue teaching people and to continue making HD lessons. I have a streaming system, to publish my book and to continue working with networking systems.
But somehow, after spending a few hours with Marco, it's clear whatever path he chooses, the opportunities that await this boy genius will be endless. Anna Corrin, CNN, Skopje, Macedonia.